Okay, so right here, you guys, I am finger detangling her hair. She has conditioner left over in her hair. Her hair is really dry, so I make it my priority to deep condition her hair at least once a week or once every other week. So you see me here taking from the root to the end, finger detangling. I mostly have conditioner around the outside of her hair, so I'm going to add conditioner to the middle portion of her hair and continue to finger detangle. And then I'm going to allow that to sit in her hair for at least 15 minutes. Here you can see the Tresemme Moisture Rich kind. And I'm just going to apply that to the middle section from the roots to the end and work that throughout her hair. After I'm done with that, I will wrap her hair into a bun and I will tie a paper bag, a plastic bag over her hair to lock the heat and moisture inside and let it sit. Okay, you guys, so 15 minutes is up, and I am now washing the conditioner out of my daughter's hair. I try to wash the majority out because if I leave any in, it tends to flake up on her scalp, and we can't have that. So I'm washing it thoroughly through out her hair, and I'm going to get the excess water out. And then I'm going to prepare for styling. And I will have the finished look towards the end of the video. So keep watching.